In tonight's crime report, the NOPD arrested this woman for a homicide in Algiers Monday night. 32-year-old Neandra Woolridge is accused of shooting 25-year-old Brittany Eusen. Police found Eusen in the 300 block of Ptolemy Street. She died at the hospital. Woolridge is booked with second-degree murder and aggravated assault.